All right, so here is the 6 gallon Black Friday deal. It's the Heart 6 gallon 5 peak HP, which probably means it's nowhere close to 5 horsepower. These are Black Friday $29. Do I need one? No. Let's see what's up, though. Oh, they really taped this puppy good, huh? We got the COVID bump. The COVID bump. Hey. I got a funny story for you. We got this COVID thing going around. So here's a great idea. How about we close everything early? Yeah. So people that, you know, work nights can't buy anything. And then everybody's forced to shop during the day. Everybody has to flock to the store during the day, because somehow that makes sense, right? Yeah, it really makes sense to close all the stores early, so everybody has to be in the store at the same time, you know, right at 5 as they get out of work. You know what I mean? It makes sense, doesn't it? Yep. This society is full of ignorant people that just don't understand everything. They need security blankets. They need security blankets. Without my security blanket, I don't feel safe. I used to enjoy going to the stores at 2 in the morning, 1 in the morning, with nobody there during the start of this. And then they started closing the stores for my safety. Yeah. All right, so let's see what's in here. Okay. On the bar, we got some directions. Who wants to read these? You want me to read these directions to you? Okay, let's see. We got ourselves a Velcro on there, huh? Yeah, you like the Velcro? Yeah? You like watching my videos and this is still here? I haven't bothered cleaning this. That's right. That's how I roll, bro. I'm scared. I'm COVID scared. I need to constantly wash my hands for a respiratory disease. Oh, I kind of like this, how this says this. Because this one, my big boy over here that you can't see, my big boy over here, my big boy, my vac master. Yeah. This was a purchase I had to buy with Bitcoin. You know, before all you wackos knew what Bitcoin was. Back in the day, to spend Bitcoin, you had to find ways to hide your money. Yep. I mined Bitcoin. I didn't buy Bitcoin. Only a dumbass buys Bitcoin. I mined over 50 bitcoins, and I just feel stupid because I sold them all. I sold them to my friend so he can buy drugs on the dark web. If I just kept them, holy shit, do you know what 50 bitcoin is worth? Does anybody know what 50 times 18,000 is? Anybody know what that is? Neither do I. I'm not Asian. Again, I need to tell you people that I'm not Asian. I don't know what 18 times 50 is. 18 times 20, I know what that is, kind of. So, since I don't see a tube that fits there, I'm going to have to guess the tube is inside it. Who wants to go with that? Or is it just special we don't get the tube? Oh, look at that. Look who's got a brain. Yeah. Huh. right. So that's metal. And we got this little lovely thing where you just go like that and it's in. Look at that. Oh, they made life so much easier with this fancy stuff. I don't know how this holds up to breaking and stuff. It just makes so much sense to the other way they used to do it. Okay. There's one of our filters. I don't know what the difference is. This one's a dust one, and that's the water one. I don't know. Maybe Sean should read the directions. Look, Jed, we got ourselves some wheels. These are probably the weakest point of all wet dry vacs. You break a wheel, and then you got to have your wet vac on three legs. Maybe put a screw on there so it's got a peg leg. I should do that with mine. I have a 5-gallon one. It's got the leg missing. I leave it in my other garage. So we're going to put these legs on, right? Because right now it's a flat foot. So you get this puppy. That's an interesting way of doing it. So you go to go flat on the water. I mean, I don't get that. I don't understand that design. Where other ones, it would just be straight, no slots. That doesn't make any sense. And then you can't close off that air right there when you're down on the ground like this. I don't know. That doesn't make sense. Yeah, at least it's got that fancy clipping shit, though, huh? Look at this. It's got the fancy clipping shit? Yeah. What happens with these things? I see. They reinforced it. What happens with these? Oh, it doesn't even go flush to the ground. Wow. What happens to these is as you rub them on the ground, they wear off and they crack. They'll crack up here, and they get a crack here, and then it doesn't pick up the water anymore when it cracks. So I don't understand how this is helpful, leaving this gap here. Leaving that gap. I don't understand how that's helpful. I don't understand these. I don't understand those gaps, to tell you the truth. I really don't understand those. Ooh, what's this? What's this little thing here? What's that do? You can attach your dog to this or something? Alright, so we're just gonna. These are a snap ring. These have a. It's this metal snap ring on there, so you're just gonna get it. Breaking the plastic. Well, I can see a lot of people breaking the plastic with this. I don't know if there's an easy way to get this on here because you're trying to hold the wheel when the wheel is turning. Maybe hold it like this. I think I got that on camera. Yeah, let's get that on camera. Hold it. Hold the wheel like this. And push in. Actually, hold it like this because your thumb is the strong one. Sit in. Like this. Some sort of drain. It came off. What the hell is that? Is there a hole down in the middle? Down there? Oh, there's no drain. Is that oil? Oh, gee. They have a sealant down there. Oh, wow. You can see that. That's not going to last. There's a clear sealant down there. That's never good. Because you know what happens to the sealant over years. Okay, so what's the point of this chain? And why did it just come off? And how do I put it back on? Side like this. Hey, buddy. Okay. Just where this chain is on like that. What is the point of this chain? Go check the chat out and see how many people have jumped in there in the channel to say, oh, you know, that chain is for XYZ. You're an idiot. You should have read the directions, bro. Whatever. Yeah, so that's cool that they put sealant down there. All right. I don't know if this thing seems cheesy compared to a plastic one. It's all about the motor, you know? Excuse me. There's a ball in there. Oh, there it is. Not a ball. And that fills up. It turns it off. Okay. I don't know which one of these is the dust. It probably says it right on it, doesn't it? Let me see what it says. Okay. I'm gonna get this to the over the top here. All right. 8 amp. Wow. I wish this was battery operated. things at home. You can use that for blowing, I guess. Thing was on when I plugged it in. All right, let's see this. Truth, this doesn't appear to have that much sucking power. Like I did a repair review on a vacuum cleaner on about 20-30 videos back, and that vacuum cleaner had way more suction than this thing. Way more. Actually, even I'm thinking about the home rug vacuum. That's not the one I'm thinking about right now. I had an industrial vacuum. That one definitely sucked harder. And I'm actually thinking, oh, look what happened to that leaf. What the frig? The leaf got chopped to shit, huh? Where the hell's the seed? Huh. The seed got ripped up? That's interesting. So where's the seed? Huh. I don't even know what the point of that chain is. Is it to flush the toilet? What the hell? Why would you have a chain on the bottom? What the frick is the point of that chain? I don't get it. Anyhow, it kind of molts that leaf up, huh? That's interesting. Yeah, you want to stick these things into your friends' pockets. Make the alarms go off. Alright, so anyway, it doesn't seem to have as much suction power as a vacuum cleaner. Which is kind of interesting, because this needs to suck up water. But I'm not going to do any water stuff with it. So anyway, what we got, like a 20-minute video for a $30 thing? I mean, if you just need a simple wet dry vac, $30 is pretty good. The other option is the 1.5-gallon one for $30. They got that little tiny one. I guess for $30, it's worth it. Kind of sucks that we can't. Sucks that we can't throw these in there and then hide those. What are these even for? Oh, to extend it. Oh well. There it is, bro. Pit in it. I got gas. All right. So I was saying, where was that seed? Well, I took the tube apart, and look what fell out of the tube. That seed. So when I say the suction sucks on this thing, it really does. Because that couldn't even suck that out of the tube. Are you kidding me? For real? Is it because that was on there? That's probably a real restriction. Let's take that off. I bet that is a real restriction. Let's see if we can take that off without turning it on. But I think this is for water. Maybe that's when you want the higher suction power. interesting that it has this. Because the bigger ones, you put the filter on and you screw it in. So it's interesting. Why is that there? And it looks like they gouge it out. Like, is this the same? Is this plastic piece that you see comes off, is the same thing? And then they just gouge out the screw thing for some stupid ass reason? Whatever. All right, let's see. Twist it like this. Let's see if that seed is in the barrel. Hey, there it is. So, yeah, that. I guess that's the dust one. It has a restriction on it. You want the water one when you're doing water. A lot more suction power. Although, being a wet dry vac, nobody's going to go and take that off to put this on to do water that I know of. The only time I use one of these is for water, so, yeah. I'm not going to go vacuum this crap up. We can just use a blower. Alrighty then. So, $29, it's worth it. It's not anything astounding, but you can get the 1.5 one for $20, $30, whatever, same price. It's worth it if you need one. If you're trying to get water out of somewhere, 6 gallons ain't shit. If you're trying to get water out of your basement or something, no, this will not cut it, unless you like going up and down the steps a billion times or whatever, unless you like draining a lot. But then again, if you have a 16 gallon one, can you lift 16 gallons of water? So you figure it out, brah. This crap here, I don't like this. This is kind of, I don't know, I think that's kind of cheesy, tell you the truth. Tell me the devil's honest truth. I think those are cheesy. All right. Oh, also, to store your different things, you stick them here. You stick them here and here. Those are your different the things I threw in there. Now to store these go here. So like that. I don't know if you do the big one or the small one. Probably big. Turn the big down. So that's how you store those. Bet it didn't have something to hold them up top here. Kind of wondering what that is, what that notch is for. I'm still looking to figure out what the hell that chain is for. Maybe I'll damn read the directions. You know what I mean? Let's put, show you what I mean. These go here like this. Inward. Like that. So those go like that. could just leave them attached to these. It makes more sense to leave them attached to these, right? Grounding chain. Interesting. I'm not exactly sure how that makes any sense. Because, again, if you had half a brain, you see this is metal. And, well, there is no metal. There is no metal that comes in contact with it electrically. I don't know. Maybe if the motor shorts out, maybe if the water gets up too high and shorts it out, there was an issue. But again, this chain is not touching metal. So it needs to be installed in a different way where it's pinned against the metal. Because just clipping it there, that's not going to do you anything. It just fell off. I'd have to go re-look at the video as to what was happening. It's supposed to be touching the metal. So they've done this plastic crap. In order to ground this to the ground, this chain needs to touch the metal. So why wouldn't you put some loop on here? Is this supposed to go like this? No, that's not pinned like that. So, yeah. Okay. None of these options make any sense because you have to pin it to the metal. Are we hoping it arcs? Is it that we're hoping it arcs? I don't know. Maybe if the water that you're standing in is electrified? I don't know. I mean, what do I know? I just work for electronics all day long. So something about that is off. It just seems stupid. It's more security blanket shit. Alrighty then.